mistakes, so
okay.
Maybe.
Just push it once and let her go.
I have to think about that. Again, this is a dog that's never pulled before, so you're going to get all sorts of reactions. She wants that bone enough, though, that the tusk behind her, as soon as she learns it's going to go with her, it'll be a different story. It's forward 5 steps, back 3. There she goes. She's beginning to figure out that sled's going to go with her. Once she knows that, there'll be no stopping her. Thianna, no stopping you. Oh, she's just maybe barking. I'll do the trick and the bone will come to me.